takes other dogs on walks. She pulls like crazy on the leash. She'll bark at them. She'll lunge. She pulls like crazy on the leash in general. So we'll be working on all that and just the overall basics and manners. Let me show you what she knows so far. Gemma? Gemma, come.
Good.
Sit.
Good girl.
Down. Down. Gemma, down. 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 Gemma, place. 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 Gemma, place. Gemma, sit. Gemma, come. Come. Good. Gemma, sit. Gemma, sit. She knows a couple of the basic commands, so we'll be really working on all the basic commands, the stability of staying in the commands. We'll be working on jumping. We'll be working on the pulling on the leash. We'll be working on the dog reactivity, and I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Thank you. Fiona! Freak!
Good job! Oh, I'm going to
Hi, I want to express to you my sincere appreciation for Nikki and off-leash training. I sent my dog Gemma, who could be a handful on walks and was really a challenge sometimes, took the fun away from walking and sent her to Nikki after a couple of weeks. She's
She's like a new dog.
New dog.